just a disastrous mistake from Melbourne City. Give someone with Janko the quality of a Mark Janko. Time and the space and he will punish you. And what a moment for Sydney FC to score to relieve the pressure.